Nou, I have to make 2020. It's only 20 videos, so we have Barbara Walter 2020. I have to talk to my consciousness. I plan a video now, and then the last video, I have to have a conversation with my consciousness. So let me try to be a body and my mind for a second. Sally, how are you doing today? I'm fine. And you? Okay. So how is your children? Did you hear anything when they're coming back? After 7 years? I cannot believe that people have the guts to keep someone else's children so long. But your daughter was 60 years old. You know, all the pregnant women, they all have 60 years old. You know, your 6 plus 7 is not 13. Is that not a crime? How can a judge keep someone else's child for 7 years and watch other women recreate to 6 years old? That is not allowed or acceptable. You can't keep someone 6 years old and then pregnant women they all have 7 years old. So if you go to the judge, and they're gonna give you the 6 years old. Doesn't it say they try to say, okay, you masturbate for 6 years, and now they all get pregnant? They can fool them, say they can turn the 6 years old, or gas one inside them. I think that's the game that's going on. I think it's just stupidity. How can the people really think that their flesh can jump out to be other people's flesh? Don't worry, everything will be okay. You just listen to what I tell you. Because when me speak, in your mind me speak Oprah Winfrey English, they think I was born in America or England. And when intelligent people listen to you talking, they say what kind of rubbish English you don't know how to pronounce. So now let me speak to you the way I'm supposed to speak to you. This is not normal. Pregnant women have only 60 years old, 9 months pregnant, plus 6 years and 3 months old. And your daughter was the 6 years. So if you go to the courthouse, can they give you back the 6? It is crazy how this world is sometimes. But don't worry, we try to get some rest. I am in the mines. I know this game. 60 women are growing up, but all their mothers are on 16 hours. But thanks to the school boys, because this school is only girls, there will be no pregnancy in the classroom. But when God is so busy, with porno industry, God don't care for lost people. But I am here, in your mind, with the help of you. I'm gonna challenge God.